Hello, good morning. It is currently 8:38. Let me turn up my brightness. It is currently 8:38. As you can see, it's focusing, but it is currently 8:38. I'm gonna do my makeup now. But first, let me charge my phone. Back in a second. It's currently 8:38. I haven't been doing my skincare routine for like a week now because on Monday I got my vaccine, and then Tuesday I had a fever because of the vaccine, and and on Wednesday, I was recovering from thing too. So I'm just like, this is not gonna work, cause I was just filming it. So I haven't been doing my skincare routine for a whole week now, but you could see like a girl pimple right here. But then like, I've been trying to get rid of all my acne on my face. I don't like them. But right now I am currently watching GOT7 Real Thai. We were in Thailand to film this. Right now, I am currently gonna do my makeup because I have to go drop off my uncle at the airport at 11:30. So I am gonna do my makeup right now. So I am using e.l.f. primer. It's kind of dirty, but you know what? It is what it is. So today it's gonna be a really long day for me. After dropping off my uncle at the airport, I'm gonna go to my sister's house and do her makeup too. So that's why like I'm doing my makeup right now, and then when I get to her house I'll do my hair because yeah. I'm using Anastasia pomade. And medium brown.
Patient, and I appreciate it. Wish I didn't.
It is 9:56. I have to leave my house by 11 to drop off my uncle because he told me to pick him up by 11:30. So I will leave my house by 11. So I have like an hour. So I decided I'm gonna just curl my hair now instead of like doing it at my sister's house. It is not hot enough yet, but oh yeah. Oh, I need to put setting spray on my face. That's what I need to do too. Favorite setting spray. It is like really dirty because it's been in my. Yeah, it's not gonna focus, but it's the Urban Decay All Nighter setting spray. Also need to put on my necklace. It is like so hard to be like finding on my jewelry because in here is really dirty. I will be wearing one of these necklaces, so it's either this necklace. This is like a Hmong inspired necklace. You're not gonna see it. It's like focusing on my face, so let me try it again. Yeah, this is one of them, and then here is the other one. But I think I'm gonna wear this one. I'm gonna wear this one though. Where I bought this necklace, I will like link it down below. It's like Hmong inspired type of necklace. Well, it is, no, it's a Hmong like jewelry necklace. The seller, she is located in Minnesota. By the way, I am not like gonna get anything from it. I'm just like advertising it because support small business owner, you guys. Support them. It usually take me about 15 to 20 minutes to do my hair. If I get my hair done early, I might just go early to my grandparents' house because I haven't seen my grandma for a while, so I'll go like spend time with them. I get way too in my head about everything I do, figuring out what to say. So I am done doing my hair, my makeup. So now I'm like gonna go to my grandparents' house. This is today's vibe. I have my dress at my sister's house. So I got some Toms, leggings, and then my green t-shirt. But yes, I have my dress at my sister's house, or I'm wearing one of her dress. But I will be on my way to my grandparents' house, so I will not be recording. But I will see you guys once I update you guys. So I just dropped off my uncle at the airport. I dropped him off like at 12. We got there at 12, and right now I am currently at Starbucks to get some Starbucks, my favorite. But like, the line is pretty long. I've been waiting here for like a good 10 minutes already, and I'm really hungry and I'm pretty thirsty too, and I had to use the restroom. So we'll see how long I'm gonna wait here for, and then we're gonna head to my sister's house after I get my Starbucks. She lives like, I would say, 10 minutes away from this Starbucks. So I will see you guys once I get my Starbucks drink. And then hopefully once I get my Starbucks drink, if not, then at my sister's house. So I am currently at my sister's house. It is 12:55. I was in line for 30 minutes. I was in line for Starbucks for 30 minutes, dude.
Shake my hand. Move your hand.
So I got the caramel ribbon crunch. Yum. With extra caramel and whip. And then I got a double smoked bacon. Because I'm hungry too. And then there is my little nephew. Ah, if I could zoom in. Legend. Say hi. Jen. Legend. Hi. Say hi.
Come on, Shery, it's already 1.
You still have 2 hours.
I still need to do my hair.
Well, you could do your hair while I'm eating.
No, I don't want to do my hair.
Okay.
I have to do it.
I'm gonna eat, and then I have to help my sister with her makeup, I guess. Oh my gosh, when I was little, I would always play with my sister's makeup. And then my sister, she always like complain about it. And now she always asks me to help her with her makeup. I'm gonna finish eating, and then I'm gonna help my sister with her makeup. When we're leaving, I will see you guys again. Okay, so we are ready to go. This is my outfit. Ah! If it focus. This is my outfit. I just wish that this part was like a little bit tighter on me, but it is what it is. And then my shoe. But my sister-in-law, she's gonna be here. So I have to like get ready and go. I need to bring my phone in, my key, and my little nephew. So let's go, Legend. Moa, we go. Say hi. Oh
no, no, no. Okay, guys. I will see you guys soon when we get to the destination.
I don't think I'll ever fall in love with you, baby. I don't think I'll ever fall in love with you. But we're going through the same shit, just a different person. You keep me above the surface. It's hard, but I keep on learning from you.
Okay, so we are currently at the location. It's really pretty. We are gonna do a picnic looking photo shoot over there. They set it up already, so I will show you guys when I get there. So we just got done with the photo shoot. My sister, she's doing her own photo shoot over there. Yeah, she's doing her own photo shoot over there. I would do an upload of the picnic. But I have a hair tie. But I will record the picnic table for you guys to see. We are currently done with our picnic. As you can see.
Hi!
You didn't make it in yet, but. Okay, say hi. Say hi, people.
Say hi to her blog. Her viewers.
Which is no one.
We'll just do it, I guess.
So we are currently done with the picnic. I guess we're gonna go eat, I guess, but I'm not sure yet. I will keep you guys updated. We are currently waiting for the person who came and set up our picnic for us. So I will see you guys in a bit.
Lay me down slowly. Careful, I'm falling apart. Maybe just stay. I don't think I'll ever fall in love with you.